So we are going to configure the iDim plus dimensioner to dimension flat items. By default, the dimensioner is not set up to dimension flat items. So here is doing a demonstration. We can dimension that box just fine. Once we get to an object that is a little thinner, you can see the dimensioner does not recognize it. If you're having this happen, if you're wanting to dimension flats, this is just a simple user configuration that we're going to step through. So we'll want to go ahead and connect an Ethernet cable from a computer to the dimensioner, and then navigate to the 169.254.1.1 IP address, which is the default IP address. If you have put in an IP address into the dimensioner, you would navigate to that IP address. So we will go to our admin tools, put in our login credentials. In this case, this is the default login information available in the iDim Plus manual. We'll go to Setup, Measurement Settings. And down here in the corner, we'll go to Advanced Settings. And right towards the middle top of the screen in the Item Tracking section, we have RGB Camera Assist and Enable Disk Finder. I would recommend to turn both of these on, and we will hit save. So with the unit, after the restart and the unit back up, now I'll go ahead and we'll verify everything with our larger box, and we can see that still works. And then we will go ahead and put on our smaller, thinner object. And now we can see that dimensions as well. Enabling the disk finder is the dimensioner is looking for this white disk. So that setting applies if you have the standard base plate and the white disk on that base plate is visible. If you have a scale, you do not actually need to enable the disk finder. So just an important note there. But in this section, we enabled our flat detection so we can dimension flat items.